Let me guess. Alcibiades sent you.
He did. How did you know?
He has a skill for making others do things he doesn't want to. On top of that, he prefers if those people are attractive. He's so predictable. It's what made this whole thing so easy.
It almost sounds like you're using him. What has been easy?
Making him fall in love with me, of course. Please, Alcibiades is not the man you marry for love.
Then why are you marrying him?
Alcibiades has a true chance of ruling one day. Well, he'll be the face, but I'll be the one truly leading. The Aspasia to his Pericles.
How can you treat someone like Alcibiades that way?
Oh, please. If anyone deserves it, it's Alcibiades. Surely you've noticed. The obsession with sex, the lies, the drinking.
So lying to him is what he deserves?
Of course. And it's not like he'll get nothing in return. I mean, look at me.
And what if I tell Alcibiades all of this?
Why would you? You've seen him. He's happy. And I'll make sure he stays that way. There's nothing wrong with me getting something in return, but it's your choice. Thanks for helping with the wedding.
It's all done.
Wonderful. So, what did you think about Iris?
You must see something in her that I don't.
Well, that's true. Quite often, too. But still, I'm surprised to hear you say that.
You can't marry her. She told me she's using you for her own gain.
Is that so?
It is.
I knew she was special. To think I wasn't able to catch on. I can't wait to marry her. I'm glad you and I were able to work together, Cassandra.
So what was all of this for? Everything you had me do couldn't have been for nothing.
You've earned my trust. Are you sure you want to know?
So that package in Corinthia?
I almost forgot about that. I needed to get rid of the Odoros to pay off a debt. Plus, I needed spies to infiltrate Vardas's command. And my plan worked. Thanks to you.
All right. What about the politician?
He was brilliant and opposed me. A fatal combination. So, he needed replacing, and I had a much dumber man perfect for the job. He survived the party and you got him home safely. But it didn't matter in the end.
The woman with the Olisvos?
We talked about this. It wasn't about the woman, but her husband. He governs the trade routes between Attica and Mecharis. Or, I should say, I do now.
What about your friend? The one pretending to be a man?
That was out of the goodness of my heart. And gods curse anyone who doubts that.
I've heard enough.
Aren't you going to ask me about Iris?
Let me guess. Rich house, respected family. With her wealth, you can rule all of Athens.
Of course not. I marry for love. If those other things happen, well, I wouldn't complain.
I never would have guessed.
It's time everyone sees a more serious Alcibiades. The Alcibiades I've only shown glimpses of in the past. One day you'll see everything I was working toward. And you'll know you helped make it happen. Attica and lands far beyond will thank you, even if they don't know your name.
I'm glad I could help. I'll make sure you don't forget me when you leave Athens.
I'd never forget you. You're far too useful.